I am truly privileged to recognize our guest of honor, Roger Dale Berry. Mr. Berry enlisted in the United States Army on February 14, 1966. He was ordered to Vietnam on September 4, 1967, where he served with the 1st Cavalry 4th Infantry Division until September 3, 1968. The National Defense Service Medal, Vietnam Service Medal, Overseas Service Ribbon with numeral 2, Republic of Vietnam Campaign Medal Ribbon with Device 1960, and Marksmanship Badge with Rifle Bar. This soldier that we honor today paid a debt that can never be repaid. He faced immeasurable challenges with the utmost bravery and conviction as he wore the cloth of this great nation. Please join me in thanking Roger D. Berry. Mr. Berry,
yes.
You are not forgotten.
Thank you.
Your service has not gone unnoticed. And you, my comrade, are one of America's finest.
Thank you.
You are an American hero, and on behalf of all that is present, we say welcome home. It was noted that your civilian education completed was the 8th grade at McKinley Elementary School. For an American hero to leave his own educational endeavors to serve our country in a time of war is simply selfless. Mr. Berry, CBSO Wayne Moynihan has generated an application for you to receive your high school diploma. Once your diploma is issued, we will be able to replace the request that's inside this carrier with your high school diploma.
I don't really know to say, but just glad to be here.
Honored to do it.